Cooper here with Coach Rollins from Overly High School. His Falcons came out tonight to Hereford and played a heck of a ball game, led 12-0 early in the third quarter. They got a long pass on you, and then you scored in the final seconds. And emotional game. What did you say to your kids? Tough way for them to end their season tonight.
Well, just let them know to keep their heads up. It's not too much that you can say. You know, they played a great game. 20 seniors this year. You know, they worked real hard to get us going in the right direction. You know, proud of those young men. Love them all.
You had their offense pretty much bottled up all night. Like I said, it was one big pass play. There was a long delay. There was an injury.
After that, they put their drive together. Do you think that delay had any effect on your defense?
Well, I mean, you know, they lost a brother tonight. Hopefully he's all right. He's been moving and everything. But, you know, they wanted to play for him. You know, they did a great job. They moved the ball, and, you know, they played that last drive, and they dug deep. And you need to dig deep when it comes to the playoffs.
Coach, you just told me there was a tragedy this week in Baltimore that everybody heard about it.
There was a bus accident, and the driver lost life. And I just learned that one of the players on your team was his mother. Just talk about that and how the team came together behind him.
It was number one, Kobe Baker. He lost his stepmom, Ebony Baker. Rest in peace, Ebony. You know, we definitely love her. You know, we came together senior night, and we've been honoring him the rest of the season, number one, for just, you know, showing him respect in senior night and just letting him know that we're all there for him, that we love him.
Okay, that's Coach Rollins. His Falcons played a heck of a ball game, and
they have nothing to be ashamed of. A great game here tonight at Hereford. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, no problem.